know, but ever since I was a kid, new shoes have done something for me that nothing else did. Not Christmas, not even my birthday. Summer's over, school's coming, and I gotta rock them on the first day. And nothing's changed, fast forward to the present. My credit card bill acknowledges all of your compliments. Talking shit, or just talking, walking contradiction, yeah. But I need something comfortable to walk in. Like the first time I saw Heineken's, I didn't think. All my friends were like,
"What's up, Cleen? I thought you didn't drink."
I don't, they're just shoes, green and white with a red star. I knew I wouldn't get far, so I give them to Bryce. Nikes? Right now, hell no. But as a youth, the truth was a toss-up between some black and white shell toes and gray and white Nikes with a black swoosh. Sorry, Run DMC, but Bo Jackson told me to. But as I go from mid-20s to late, I'll admit that I'm a poser. Yo, I don't even skate, but skater shoes are what's up. See, I don't ball on the court. I ball when cheap shoes don't have no arch support. See, I'm too fat to skate, too cool for New Balance, and too white for K-Swiss. Okay, miss, that's why I'm rapping.
Kev, you haven't made a new beat in a while. What's your problem? I've been spending all my time and money just shoe shopping, Cleen. You haven't wrote a song since 99 Condoms.
I'm uninspired and bored, so I'm out shoe shopping.
Pay my bills on time. Don't make me laugh. Just give me a
pair of Nike size 10 and a half.
Shop the clearance racks for rare kicks, as long as it's got the Nike swoosh and at least sort of fits. I'm an 11 and a half, but I'll go up or down a half a size if those Air Maxes bring a thing of twinkle to my eyes. Retros, Dunks, Air Max 90s, Air Force 1s, Infrareds, and Heinies. You can find me on the net, VintageKicks.com. They got all my business since eBay did me wrong. And all my NT heads know exactly what I mean. As soon as I learn, legit check my shoes stay clean. Middle school was uniform, white polo and blue slacks. Only thing that set me and Killer Kev apart was where we got our shoes at. We both rocked the orange and blue Triax 1s and 2s till the 3s came out and we had to rock those too. You see a CD in my crate? Not likely. Like you only see a Reebok in my closet if they get bought by Nike nightly. With the toothbrush, the kicks stay fresh, the whites stay white, grab a rag and wipe the rest. Nothing feels quite like a pair of new white socks until you cover them up with some fresh Nike high tops. Yo, when you walk down the street, don't scuff them, pick your feet up, cause nothing can ruin your day like stepping in something. And make sure they're laced right, right, left and through, because my body's a tree and my shoes are the roots.
Kev, you haven't made a new beat in a while. What's your problem?
I've been spending all my time and money just shoe shopping, Cleen. You haven't wrote a song since 99 Condoms.
I'm uninspired and bored, so I'm out shoe shopping.
Pay my bills on time. Don't make me laugh. Just give me a
Nike size 10 and a half.
You know, Kev, I don't wear Nikes even though you might be down. And if you could, I know you and Dawn would move to Nike Town.
Yep, it's the truth. That's my dream environment. Why you wearing DCs? You learn to skate. I'm not buying it.
Like the CD it took you 4 years to make. I'm not fake. I already said that I didn't skate, but I got 4 pairs of DCs, 3 pairs of audios, 1 Lacayan, 2 Evans, so deeper in debt is where I'll probably go.
Well, me too. Thanks to these shoes, they were green and brown with a hologram smooth. They make my feet feel so good, but they really hurt my pocket. I tell you, it ain't cheap being a shoe shopaholic.
Once at Foot Locker, I had a problem.
We don't have those Adidas in 11 and a half.
Well, I'll take 12 if you got them, and don't put them in a box. I'll wear them right now, and I know they don't match my outfit. I want them to stand out.
See, that's where we differ. I match the whole outfit from the hat on my head to the kicks that I kick with. I'm an addict, and if you thought about forgetting, remember, I wore a fresh pair of black and blacks to my wedding. And if it's not too much, give them a pound when you spot them. Cleaner of self, just out shoe shopping.
Kev, you haven't made a new beat in a while. What's your problem?
I've been spending all my time and money just shoe shopping, Cleen. You haven't wrote a song since 99 Condoms.
I'm uninspired and bored, so I'm out shoe shopping.
Pay my bills on time. Don't make me laugh. Just give me a
pair of Nike size 10 and a half.